Today it's time to stop singing and start swinging.
You're under the equality. The 80 or 90 richest people in the world have more wealth than the bottom half of the population, 3.5 billion people.
The system of indoctrination of the young. The educational system is supposed to train people to be obedient, conformist, not think too much, douche told, stay passive, don't cause any crises, don't raise any questions. Basically what the system is about.
If you took away half the wealth of those 80 to 100 people, guess what? They'd still be the richest people in the world, only you'd now have a vast amount of money to deal with the sickness, the lack of education, the absence of water, the insufficiency of food of the vast majority of people.
But I have a feeling that when you go to the elite universities, you find more obedience and conformity. That's part of the same thing that makes the good workers obedient workers.
Everyone! terrorism is just occupation. Racism within the military has long been an important tool to justify the destruction and occupation of another country. It has long been used to justify the killing, subjugation, and torture of another people. Racism is a vital weapon employed by this government. It is a more important weapon than a rifle, a tank, a bomber, or a battleship. It is more destructive than an artillery shell, or a bunker buster, or a Tomahawk missile. While those weapons are created in